Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Let me introduce myself. My name is Adila Nur Fitriani. I from class 3B. My student number is 222-319-0101. So, in this video, I would like to talk about 3 reasons why only learning is the future of education. The concept of traditional education has changed radically with the last couple of years. Being physical, present in the classroom, it's not only learning option anymore. Not with the rise of the internet and new technology at least. Nowadays, you have access to a quality education whenever and wherever you want, as long as you have access to a computer. We are not entering new era, the revolution online education. Online education is the accessibility choice whenever you are teenager and adult. As the student, this can be useful learning method for sharpening new skill in difficult subject or learning new skill. 3 more reasons why you should get involvement in online education. The first one is it flexible. Online education enable the teach and the student to their own learning in the page, and there that's either flexible of setting a schedule that fit everyone's agenda. As a result, using online education platform allow for a better balance of work and student, so that's not need give anything up. Student only teaches you vital time management skill, which make find a good working study balance in each easier. The second is it accessibility. Only education enable you to the study to teach from anywhere in the world. The means no need communicate from the place another or follow rigid schedule. On top of the not only you have some time, but you are also save money which can be spent or other priorities. The virtual classroom is also available anywhere their interest, connection and good way to take advantage of this to travel. And the last one is it also for a customer's learning experience. Only education also flexible for each student individual requirement and level of ability. Online class tend to smell that conferencing class size most the time. Only learning platform only allow one student at the time. And also cases this allow for greeting interaction and more feedbacks between you. There's often access to very diverse material such as video, photo, and ebook only as well. And tutor can be also integrated other platforms like forum and discussions to improve and the reason. And this extra content available any moment from anywhere, which will often you more dynamic and tailor-made educations. And the conclusion is an only platform who has proposed to the faculty communicate between teacher and student. About the importance of only learning educations and technology, and also working to bring education closer and to create the perfect only environment for learning. That's all from me. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.